assemble and mount the RL timer. Power on by holding the on-off button until it beeps. Assemble and turn on the RL wand. Next, turn on photocell A, then B. After the system syncs, align the photocells. The beeping stops when they are properly aligned. Here is one method of setting up a finish gate. Mount the RL wand at the top of the course. You are now ready to begin timing. Use the Brouwer Timing app to receive live timing data to your smartphone.